Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'll show you guys like what I do in a day in my hometown. So yeah, it's just going to be a simple vlog and I hope you all will enjoy watching my video. So guys, I already wake up and I got ready for my day, and then yeah, I'm going to make some breakfast for my parents. I'm finally done making this roti for my mom. She used to have this every morning, that's why I'm just done with this.
Fried rice, I've chopped this tomato, onion, and some beans here, and some mustard leaves.
Guys, I finally took bath and then I even changed my clothes. I was just trying to use that necklace and work, but I couldn't work with that because I don't feel free, but still learning. And I'll wash my clothes now. Guys, based on mine, I look so serious. I realized only after watching it. I hope you guys don't mind. So guys, I'm finally done washing my clothes, so I'll go and dry now.
I used to shut my door when my mother screamed in the kitchen. I turned the music up, get high and try not to listen to every little fight, 'cause neither one was right. I swore I'd never be like them, but I was just a kid back then. The older I get, the more that I see, my parents aren't heroes, they're just like me. And loving is hard, it don't always work. You just try your best not to get hurt. I used to be mad, but now I know, sometimes it's better to let someone go. Just hadn't hit me yet. The older I get, I used to wonder why they could never be happy. I used to close my eyes and pray for a whole nother family where everything was fine, one that felt like mine. I swore I'd never.
So guys, I'm in my cousin's house, my little cousin's sisters. I came here and I'll be staying here Saturday night now, and then Sunday, and then Monday. I'll be staying here for 3 days till New Year. You want to say something? Kaino mahayo. She's feeling shy. She said she won't say anything. We're going to have this egg curry. My uncle and auntie have cooked lovingly, and it looks really tasty. Wow, I'm so happy and want to eat so much. Guys, here's my plate, and it seems this egg is local. My uncle bought it lovingly, and it looks really tasty. So let me start. So guys, I hope you all have enjoyed watching my video, and that's all for today. That's how I spend my day. That's my cousin sister. Everyone says she's my twin sister because she's really similar to me.
My god.
So, bye bye. See you guys in my next video.